Hi everyone!
Hope you all enjoyed last Stack Live session with Kailash.
We learnt about friction flick knife and also Kailash gave brief explanation about levers. Ali, I have a question for you.
Yeah, what is it, Abhi?
What happens when acid reacts with base?
During acid-base reaction, salt and water is formed and carbon dioxide is produced as a byproduct.
Is carbon dioxide always a byproduct?
No, it occurs only in few reactions. Do you want to know why it happens?
Of course, I'm curious to know.
Then please join TAC Premier this Sunday at 11 AM.
Make that activity, share the pictures and videos with us to get a free giveaway.
Follow us on Instagram and subscribe to our ThinkTAC channel on YouTube.